A shark has attacked a 24-year-old wakeboarder north of Newcastle, biting her face and almost severing her arm.
She was attacked when she fell off her board near Nelson Bay, just off the popular swimming area at Jimmy's Beach. Ashley Brown joins us now from Newcastle's John Hunter Hospital. Ashley, how badly is this woman hurt?
Well, doctors have stabilised the 24-year-old, who we now know is Lisa Mondy of Anna Bay, a local girl. But there are serious concerns for her arm, which was severely hurt during this attack. She also suffered injuries to her face, neck and shoulders. Some of her friends have started to arrive here at John Hunter Hospital, anxious to know if their mate is going to be okay. One friend told me that Lisa is a strong woman, and if anyone can get through this, it's her. He also says that, ironically, Lisa adores sharks.
She aware of them, cares about them deeply. You know, they're an animal in the sea. We have to share their home, and so you have to be as caring of them as you can, you know.
Lisa has been described as a water lover. Lisa has been described as a water lover who often goes snorkeling and wakeboarding at Port Stephens. She works for a local parasailing business, so she knows all too well that these waters are home to great whites, tiger sharks and bull sharks. It's unknown yet what shark was behind the attack.
Ashley Brown in Newcastle.